She plows right into him. Then she gets out, and a profanity-laced exchange begins with both hurling insults at each other. Why would she give chase after a bike rider? Turns out she's a cashier at a Dollar General store in Fresno, California, and she says the bike rider shoplifted all of those items and took off on his bike. She's so fed up with shoplifters, she decided to go after him.